New at 5, though, medical cannabis users will soon be able to access pre-rolled flower products. The Department of Health today amended its administrative rules to add pre-rolls to the list of green-lit products accessible across the state. Now, the state tells Island News this addition benefits people with limited manual dexterity. The DOH says although vaporizing cannabis is a safer alternative to smoking, the change becomes effective on Friday.